My name is Davey. Life got crazy. I used to get around.
Traveling, he said.
Mama missed her baby. Now I'm back in town on the Carter's tiny homestead.
Dang, you have to do that intro again.
Throw it in the, your remains in the container behind you. Mm-hmm. The creamer container. Okay, go.
I have to do my sound again.
For the
intro, yeah. Aw,
that was a good intro.
I know, but well, now I guess it'll be better. I'm removing the stock. Just because it's a little hard, a little tough. And I'm going to give it to the chickens or put it in our compost. So, actually, I'm really just reusing. Dang it, I'm talking too much. That's why I want to talk.
Okay, so calm yourself down. Okay, ready? So now start cutting. And then just describe the Brussels sprouts. And then just, where are you going to do with it?
Okay. I'm removing the stalk part of the Brussels sprout because it's a little tough. And I want these to cook up nice and soft. Basically, these are mini cabbages. And cabbage just wilts away as the water leaves it and becomes very soft. And I think that's going to be a great texture to add to the chili. Now I'm taking the whole Brussels sprout and I'm cutting it into quarters. Oops. These sweet chilies are gonna be delicious roasted. I'm just gonna give these a nice quick slice, more or less. Now you have all these seeds that you can save and use in the garden. You gotta dry them out. Don't forget to dry them out. Oh my gosh, I love me some garlic. I've always liked crushing my garlic to get the skins off. What time does India go back to work? And then after crushing it, I'll give it a nice run through. This is the butternut. I need to wash it, I think. I do believe. Sometimes the butternut squash can be a little tricky to cut. Without any smooth surfaces, it just wants to roll about. And it does have a thick skin, so sometimes it's a little hard to penetrate. So what I like to do is take it here so I can try and get like a little flat surface, right? Bam! It's kind of dangerous though. So we're going to take it here, and we're going to hold it firm, firm. You want to hold it firm and down. And do a little sawing action to get through that. Bam! You can stand it up, and then you want to just run your knife through it. Be careful, take your time, and be delicate, of course. Oh, this one doesn't have any seeds! Well, not very many, dang it. There are some. We could probably use them still. There's a couple in there. Looks like aliens, huh? Like an alien womb. Mm-hmm. Very few seeds. That's not too bad. Probably won't be enough. Probably won't be anything. He said the seeds almost look even dead. So I'm gonna give them to Scarlett. She'll love it. Thank you. Sometimes I go out by myself. I'm trying something new. By cutting the butternut squash thinner, I'm hoping to not necessarily have to get this rind off. Because I don't normally, but it's a little bit chewy. So I'm thinking if it's thinner, baked, and then boiled, it should become a little more tender. That's the theory on that. I'm going to drizzle a little olive oil on it. Welcome to Carter's Tiny Homestead. I'm David, and today I am making a soup. Come along and let's eat together.
That's awful. He gets...
Oh, you know what? If we use this big one, you might be able to hang stuff on it. Like, if you want to put hooks there.
No, that's not going to fit.
Yes, it will.
Oh, okay. Didn't look like it was going
to
fit.
Well, I have to loosen that one up again.
Loosen up my buttons.
Uh-huh. Wait, not this one.
A friend of mine went for a train ride through the Redwood for a week.
And it's 3 days on the train?
No.
Oh, what?
We have to have Reggie have his... The fact that I'm going to put something there.
Alright, so what's next?
That's it. This is perfect.
Oh, I do kind of need to put something here.
A board that fits? I don't even think you need a board there. Let me tell you, because that plexiglass is going to be up there.
That's true.
And you got all these other boards holding it up.
That's true.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You ain't wrong.
I ain't wrong. I ain't right, but I ain't wrong. I take that thing on and off so much now. But what I do want is it to be scooted over more so this doesn't hang on this end.
What is?
I'm gonna scoot the table over more this way. Come on, help me. Do that side.
Oh, look how sturdy it is now.
Yep. Before these legs were so wobbly.
This is so...
Except for this front leg. It's about to fall off.
Dirty.
Bam! Look at our new potting table.
It is slanted, but I think you could raise it.
And it's slanted on purpose for all you naysayers. We want all the stuff to roll forward.
You think it needs that over there?
Yeah, it does. Yeah. That leg is about to fall off early. This isn't actually my potting table. This is where I'm going to stick some stuff.
Okay. That's heavy.
Give me that piece of tore up wood. Oh, what are you doing with it?
I'm going to raise the table.
Uh-oh. Ah. Oh, my goodness.
I missed it.
Yep. Oh, I think your camera's powering off.
Oh, is it done?
Yep.
What is it, 30%? Here, want to do a sign off? How much time do we have? Is it black?
We'll come back on after it powers up, because you want to do the end result.
Oh,
and I'll have
all
the plants and stuff up there.
Mm-hmm, that's such a good idea. Dang it, I gotta pull it out and go from that side.
Good, then I can set this down now.
And we got some jars.
Look at that. Bam. See? We'll have it look really cute once we get to it.
Oh yeah, it functions. I built it, it functions.
My name is Davey, life got crazy, I used to get around. Mama missed a baby, now I'm back in town. On the Carter's tiny homestead.